Alright, folks, welcome to part 11 of Amnesia, played by the Ultimate Gamers United YouTube page. I'm Walrus Todd. And we just left off by coming out of the study. We've been in what appeared to be my bedroom, guest room. And, more ways to go. And this one's right here, so I guess we'll go this way. Dark basement. Like this VHF. Dark in here.
Get up! Go to the fucking door! Fucking run it anyway! Ah!
I don't know!
Oh, it's going away! It's going away! Oh, I got lucky there, boys and girls. I got lucky there. Oh, what is this? Alright. It requires something I do not have. Fuck. Hey! I made a drill. I'm pretty happy. Just really scared that the monster's gonna come back.
Get me!
I suppose I got lucky. I evaded him. How intriguing. Alright. Scared to go up there. So that's a little drill. Hey, there we go. Oh. Sweet. If I can make explosives, why don't I just set a trap for the monster and, like, rock his fucking world? Alright. That encounter with the beast has left me quite insane. Okay. I know. Oh, well done. Never mind. Oh, I'm guessing. This is where it goes. How do I? Oh, it's gonna blow! Blowing spit up like a boss. Hopefully that doesn't bring the monster down here. He's only attracted by subtle noises. More and more of those flashbacks are keep popping up. More and more I think this is just a pure rape dungeon. That's all it is, rape dungeon. And we've run out of time in this video, so we will continue right here when y'all come back.